The Macon County coroner has released the name of a teenager who was killed last night. 17-year-old Damarian Wright was shot near the intersection of Sedgwick and South Jasper Streets in Decatur. He died at the hospital and police are still investigating.